Hello, all you former Westminster Youth Choir members, and welcome to your video of memories. Making this has been a real challenge, just to find material from the past 35 years and include every choir and every member. It just is not possible. However, I believe what you hear and see is representative of any choir in any year. So here we go. Interesting how all this got started. A small group came to me in 1953 and wanted to start a youth choir. I'm afraid I wasn't too enthused, especially since I had to give up my Sunday afternoons to do it. But I did, and we started with 27 on roll and worked so that we could be good enough to sing on Sunday night, once a month. Then you wanted robes. No funds in the church budget. So you raised the money and we were in business. And here is a picture taken at the old church, the only one I could find with our new robes. Within a year, we had 47 members, and the next year, some 70 members. Along about this time, we were host to the Austin College Choir. And after the concert, Ms. Bayless, our minister's wife, suggested we sounded good enough to go on tour like Austin College. So we just did that very thing. In June of 1958, to Washington, D.C. and back. Boy, did we learn some lessons from that experience?
Thank you.
were beginning to be famous, as the saying goes, and being the first high school group from a church to tour, we sparked a lot of conversation. We were asked to make a film of 15 minutes to show other churches what young people can do. This was paid for by TRAV. That's the Television, Radio, and Audiovisual Communications Arm of the General Assembly of the Presbyterian Church U.S. Now here's a portion of that work.
The Presbyterian Church in the United States presents the Westminster Youth Choir of Oak Cliff, directed by William C. Everitt, Minister of Music. With words from the 57th Psalm, M. Thomas Cousins has composed a stirring festival anthem, Glorious Everlasting. Words and music by Houston Bright, the Westminster Youth Choir of Oak Cliff now sings a lively spiritual, I Hear a Voice a-Prayin', O Lord, Save My Soul.
I'm gonna make it.
And now, in a spirit of exuberant praise, the Westminster Youth Choir of Oak Cliff sings words of Charles Wesley, put to music by George M. Vail. King all glorious, rejoice, the Lord is King.
Our next big move was the beginning of singing the Messiah on Christmas Eve. The 28th consecutive performance will be this Christmas Eve, 1988. Later in this presentation, we will show a portion of a recent Messiah service. The first television service, though, was in Birmingham, Alabama, on the very first tour. However, no recording was made of this service. The next was on the second tour in Houston, in a studio with no air conditioning, no color, just black and white, sing for 30 minutes, no break, no rerun if we sounded bad. I thought you might enjoy seeing Dr. Curry to introduce the choir, followed by a song or two that we did on that program.
You're about to see and hear the Westminster Youth Choir of Oak Cliff Presbyterian Church, Dallas. Here are young people gifted in music, united in devotion to Christ, taught by a beloved, talented director. There are overtones of Christian education here, and the haunting melody of a grand youth program that might tempt almost any church to envy. But there's more. The infectious delight that increases the conviction that man's chief end is to glorify God and to enjoy Him forever.
The Dallas, Texas Oak Cliff Presbyterian Church Choir continues with Ride the Chariot.
Getting ready for the judgment day, my Lord, my Lord.
Are you ready, Mom?
now the Dallas, Texas Oak Cliff Presbyterian Church Choir continues with Brother James Ayer.
Then comes the first of many tours to California and doing programs in Disneyland. Enjoy these scenes and music and the routine work of the choir. We load the bus, unload the bus, robe up, line up and sing, unrobe, etc., etc. The same things every year.
Face, rock right out, no hiding place, no hiding place down there. day, heavy rain just can't get away. No hiding place down there.
We had wanted to include our first professional TV program, What Is Christmas?, which was aired nationally by CBS Television Network. But the film has disappeared. Later, we were asked to do another program as a sequel to What Is Christmas, and this one was called What Is Easter? This film was found, and you will enjoy these scenes and remember.
He is king, not only of us Jews, but you Romans too. What if he is king of us all?
Thank you.
nothing to you, all you who pass by?
Now we were really busy. Tours, KRLD radio broadcast, every week record. Between 1960 and 1970, we recorded music for three Protestant hour programs. This program at that time was heard worldwide by tens of millions over a 658 station network. Thought you would like to hear some of this music while watching pictures and some of the choirs and choir councils of this period. Can you name the year and find yourself or a friend in one of these?
Shout, shout, Elijah rock coming up, Lord.
Now as we enter the 70s, things began to change. The church started to relocate, and people began moving into the suburbs. For 10 years, we did not have a sanctuary in which to sing. We sang in the old social hall. Due to the cost of production, our radio service could not continue. But we still kept going with a smaller choir, and we sang for church, the Messiah, at Christmas, spring trips, summer tours, and always the choir members did what all of you have done, and that was to praise God through music and do it to the best of your ability. Two special things stand out in my mind during this time. One was an impromptu concert in the Sequoia Forest in Yosemite National Park, where one of the oldest trees, Grizzly Giant, is located. It dates back to the time of Isaiah. The other was being allowed to sing in the Mormon Tabernacle. In both places, we sang Holy Radiant Light a cappella. Our last record album, The Eternal King, was made in the early 70s. Now, of course, everything is on cassette tape. Look, listen, and remember. As we come into the 80s, we have videotapes of some of our performances, such as the Messiah service, coming home concerts, films from Canada done on the Canadian broadcast system, and many churches throughout this country. Here are some excerpts that will represent all of the choirs over the years, even though you will recognize that they are of recent vintage. These again are actual services and have not been professionally recorded as some of the earlier groups that you've seen.
Once a child is born, unto once a child is born. come up to join us. All the former choir members that have been in the choir over the years also to come up and join with us as we sing our final number of My Eternal King.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed these memories. I certainly have. Let's keep in touch.